Hello! In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Set880 and 860 to the TV. In the box you'll find the headphones, the manual, the docking station, spare ear pads, a digital audio cable and an analog one, and of course, the power supply. First connect power and charge the wireless receiver for about 3 hours. When you unpack it, the batteries are not fully charged. Now connect sound. You have two options here. We recommend to use the cable with the pink connectors. It's a digital cable and widely spread connection standard. By now, you'd be ready to go. If this port is already in use, you could also take your TV's headphone output. For this, take the cable with the blue connectors. Just plug it in and turn your TV's volume up to maybe about 90%, and you're ready to go. However, if your television's loudspeakers have now muted and you're watching TV with other people, you might have to connect your set differently. So if your television set doesn't provide the possibility to have the sound over its speakers and the headphone output simultaneously, there's the possibility to connect over RCA or SCART. You can find these adapters in most electronic retailers. Just connect the cable to the adapter, and at your television's connectivity panel, make sure to take the right port. It will either say audio output, or you'll find a symbol beside it that looks like a rectangle or a circle with an arrow pointing out of it. That's the right one. Connect your set over RCA or SCART, and your TV's loudspeakers will remain working. With the Set860, please connect either the digital or the analog cable. With the 880, you can connect both at the same time, like for example the TV and the radio simultaneously. Press this button for 2 seconds to switch between the two. The headphone automatically turns on when you use it, and off again when you put it down. Here is the volume. And on the side you can activate a function to increase speech intelligibility. Now how could the effect be described? Imagine someone speaking in a loud environment, like kind of what you're hearing now. Give the button a short press and the noise and everything else that is not speech is reduced, and dialogue can be easily understood again. Now enjoy your favorite TV programs all over again.